springer mig i toppen.
Nu blinker en rød.
Ja, det er fint.
Må lige se igen. Ja, blinker rød.
Ja. Det kører. Survey on Sula from Trondheim. Started off here at the camp. Down here on the west of the border. The third border. With our fuel support and the second border. No signs of impact to the bottom. Moving under the rudder. Coming up into the forward part of the rudder. Let's check on the size of the rudder, the attachment to the rudder. Thank you. Fine. All the damage is about here in the middle of the leading edge. From same object with impact. Rope down. But I have not seen anything so far. There's no filmy grease anywhere. No signs of fishing lines or anything in the that. Negative. It seems like it has not been in quick impact. If there is a problem, it's very, very little. Indent to feel. A little bit more again. So far, there's a little bit scratchy into the middle plane, but it's very minor. I'll just move to the starboard side here. Starboard side looks fine. And back down again here under the vessel. Yeah, mix it here. And here we do have some scratches here. A little bit of indent here. Soft indent. Here at the south side up, we have the rounded area. But again, all the soft engines and some tiny scratches into bare metal. I'll just move across to starboard side just to check if we don't have any issues on that side. We're coming up here to starboard side. No marine girls. Some old scratches here from former cutting ground. But these ones here are the new ones. And so far only one little indent, rest has been scratched. It seems like the scratches on the impact have stopped now. There's no more here to start the time for him. No sign. Well, if you just here, let's just have a quick look now we're here. A little bit of marine road. All points in place. Moving back to the port track. Here. And again, there's no more scratches here. If we have a sea test here, port side. Cooling element a little bit blocked. And this cooling element here is slightly, very much blocked. All points in place. And I'm going to move right to forward. On this tank. No indents or no major scratches now. It's just the tank that has been polished off here. There's an old scratch here. A little bit of soft indent. Oh, the power side quickly here. Here under the cat bottom. Again, almost got to see it. And I'm at the F end of Fleet Team at Parkside. Fleet Team intact. Double intact. Great Fleet Team. Welding at the doubling underneath the Fleet Team is fine. Also at the doubling. The slight polish here, but very, very little, and the speed thing is still straight. Coming under here at the top side, there's some I think we have a slight bend here. There's a couple of degrees. Only a few degrees. But welding up here fine. No impact here at the flat bottom at all.